Hi, Corey with Martin Deerline here again. Today we're going to talk about elevator chain adjustments on all of our combines, whether it's S series or 70 series. Basically, there's two of the elevators that we need to check, and we want to do this every couple days during harvest. We check our tailings elevator and our clean grain elevator. Okay, both adjustments are done the same. I'm just going to focus on the tailings elevator just for it's a little bit easier here to see. So what I want to do is I'm going to open my door, which I have it open already. I come down and the way I check my chain adjustment is basically come in here and I'm going to pull on the chain. I want to make sure I don't have any movement up and down on this chain. This one is adjusted properly. No up and down movement, but I want to make sure I still have side to side movement. As you see, I've got side to side movement on this chain. That's the proper adjustment here to keep the longer life in your chain, easier on your sprockets. And like I say, that adjustment is done on both these elevators the same. If we find we've got too much slack on up and down, we need to adjust. We need to loosen all four bolts here on our bearing holder. And then we loosen the lock nut on our adjustment screw, and we're going to turn it so the bearing goes down, which takes our shaft down and get our proper adjustment. Again, no up and down movement, but make sure we have side to side movement. Once we're there, we set our lock nuts back in place, lock in our bolts on our bearing housing, and we're good to go. Again, this is an adjustment you want to check. It's a quick and easy adjustment to check on both your tailings and your clean grain elevator. Do it every couple days, check on it. Different conditions are going to constitute more wear depending on what crop you're in.